It's been a grand vision, the one that's coming to reality, so that's even better.
We had a long travel to go to.
In bringing us here today. We literally wouldn't be here for this announcement if it wasn't for Shane and Bernie. And both I and Parliamentary Secretary Catherine King can talk about their persistence, indeed insistence, that we came to this community and made a difference for its future. So thank you for your very fierce advocacy for your local community.